down gently.
I can't hear. Stand clear. I'm gonna cut it down now.
What? Don't come down now. Just lower it gently after three. One.
Sorry.
I said lower it gently after three.
And I said stand clear. Anyway, no harm.
You've chipped my knee. I can't believe it. You've chipped my left ear off.
Oh, dear.
I've been vandalized. It's not funny. It's an ear.
I know. Can't you still hear okay?
What?
Oh, dear. I said can...
Yes, I heard you.
Sorry. I said sorry.
It's a whole ear!
It was an accident! Hold up this. We may be able to stick it back on.
I look ridiculous. There isn't much of me to begin with. Holy ear! At last.
We just drop him in, do you think?
No. I'm going to lower him in gently. One, two, three.
Fine. So now we need a sword to go in there, too.
We do. But wraith burials also required less water.
Okay. Perhaps old Pugface can help us with that.
Yes, the gentleman in the cellar.
Save Jen. Get to
a rift gate as quickly as you can to retrieve her soul from Mortalis.
No. No, wrong.
Scree. Jen's spirit is fading.
I don't think we'll gain access this way. Thank you.
No.
No. No. No. We just drop him in, do you think?
No.
Yeah.
No. No.